Okay. I made this thing twice, actually. I made it first time fretless. It's all that guy wasn't getting on with it, so I bought it back and I fretted it. And another guy just snapped it up. I didn't even get to keep it for a few days. This is a cool one. I should have kept it for myself. Cigarbox 5.